life, so they can't get stabbed with an end pin or something. These guys have kind of taken it on themselves to make sure the bases are taken care of this year. They came in over the spring break and helped change out the strings on the base. They fill the dampets twice a week to make sure they don't get cracks. All the good stuff. On top of that, we take lessons and go to additional base workshops and all that cool stuff. So I thought it'd be a nice way to end the year for these guys to do a base feature. It's called Bases Loaded. There's lots of stupid music jokes tonight, I guess. It's actually, there's three sections to this piece, and the first one is a rock section, and then there's a swing section, and then there's a 12-bar blues section. And when we were learning this piece, I asked the kids how many of them had ever heard the Beach Boys before, and like three or something, you know? So we spent a day and we listened to a lot of Beach Boys and 12-bar blues and, you know, other things, Grease Lightning and all the other things that use that form to kind of get the feel for the last section. So I hope the piece is loaded.
Thank you.